dear, what have we here? Are you a new servant? But you have no eggs. Ah, no matter. Go along and have audience with our fair lady. I pray that you will mind your manners. What is it? Go along and meet our fair lady. Fair lady, then I will make available whatever you require. If you need something, ask me first. There is no time for idle chat. Think only of our fair lady and what she may need.
Yeah. Thank you.
Did you ring the second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now, we have a new problem. It's noisy, it snores, and its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you. Damn, that stench. And I was really beginning to like it here. Maybe it's time I do something about it. Maybe it's time I do something about it.
Oh, hello. Well, you certainly are keeping at it. Myself, I'm fine. Let's get started straight away. Two things are first, second, then, oh. Goodbye then. Do stay safe. Myself. All right. That'll do it. That should help you on your journey. May we meet again.
Oh, hello there. You've been a stranger these days.
Why? What spectacular pyromancy? Tell me about it. I have never seen anything like it.
I see. I suppose I was mistaken. In any case, I definitely trust you. Apologies, my friend. Forget that I said anything.
Why? Tell me about it.
I see. In any case, apologies. Forget. Goodbye then. Be safe, friend. Don't you dare go hollow.
Ah, hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, Kingseeker Frampt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead, who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment? Very well. Then I am pleased to share. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo and acquire the Lord Vessel. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? Those who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fortress, a deadly house of traps. Many have gone before you, but none have returned. Fate has chosen you, but proceed with caution. Those who seek the many have gone before fate. Farewell, chosen undead. I remain here and await thee.